Hi.
Hello.
How are you?
Good. How are you?
Great, thank you. What's your name?
Christopher Payton.
How old are you, Christopher?
46.
Where are you from?
I grew up in Virginia.
Oh, wow.
How long have you been here?
I've been here almost 20 years.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
Do you miss home?
I miss my parents. I don't see them often enough. My dad's a preacher. He's a Pentecostal preacher. So.
Did you grow up singing in church?
I grew up singing in church.
And Christopher, do you work here?
I do. I work in dance music as a writer and a singer.
Okay. So why now this show?
Because I want change. And I want more.
What are you going to sing, Chris?
I'm going to sing a song called I'll Rise.
All right. Well, good luck.
Thank you very much.
You may write me down in history with your bitter twisted lies. You may trod me down in the very dirt, still like the dust I'll rise. Does my happiness upset you? Why are you beset with gloom? 'Cause I laugh like I've got an Orwell pumping in my living room. You may shoot me with your words, you may cut me with your eyes, but I'll rise, I'll rise, I'm gonna rise. Does my happiness upset you? Why are you beset with gloom? 'Cause I laugh like I've got a diamond mine up in my living room. You may shoot me with your words, you may cut me with your eyes, but I'm gonna rise, I'm gonna rise, I'm gonna rise.
Honestly, that's is what you call an audition. And you know what I was thinking when I heard your voice? I remember the first time I heard Seal.
I was thinking that too, because it was a very heartfelt, real performance.
Christopher, you bring such joy because you are such an artist.
Wow.
I'm like stunned by your performance in such a good way.
I'm about to hit you in the face, Christopher. That was so good. Just want to smack you. I think that performance was the most honest performance that we've seen all day. And like I said, I want to hit you. I love it so bad.
Well, look, let's not punch Christopher. Let's vote. Louis?
My biggest yes of the day is for Christopher.
Wow.
Sharon?
It's an absolute yes.
Nicole?
It's a yes for me.
Well, you've just proved, thank God, what we've always said, Christopher, age is nothing but a number.
Exactly.
It's all yeses.
Exactly. You're not going to hit me, are you?
Go and celebrate. Take care. Well done.